Hi, young people. I'm Pastor Gary Blanchard, World Youth Director for the Seventh-day Adventist Church. And I have a question for you. Do you know where home is? And do you know the way? I love the story about a little boy that was walking down the road one day, and this guy pulled up next to him in a car, an older gentleman, and said, "Hey, little boy, I just bought a house in the neighborhood, and I'm having trouble finding it. It's on Brown Street. Can you tell me where Brown Street is?" The little boy said, "Sir, I'm sorry, I don't know where Brown Street is." And the man said, "Okay, that's cool. Can you tell me where, at least where the gas station is, so I can get directions from them?" The little boy was like, "Sir, I'm sorry, I don't have the directions for the gas station. I'm sorry." And the guy's like, "Oh, okay. Well, do you at least know where the police station is? If I go there, I can get directions and find my house on Brown Street." The little boy said, "Sir, I'm so sorry. I don't know where the police station is either." The man lost it with little boy. He was like, "Kid, do you know anything at all?" The little boy looked up at the man and said, "Well, at least I know where home is." You know, young people, that's a very important question. Do you know where home is, and do you know the way? Do you know the Bible actually tells us in John chapter 14 that heaven is our home and Jesus is the way. Heaven is our home and Jesus is the way. You know, I love studying the Bible about heaven. Did you know that heaven is similar to planet Earth except for all the death? Did you know also that heaven is very strange because there will be creatures there that you can't even imagine? It'll be amazing. Things that would make George Lucas and Star Wars blow their minds, the things that are going to be happening. So heaven is very strange. It's very similar. There'll be trees there, water there, life there. And the Bible also says that heaven will be very sweet because we'll be there with Jesus and all of our friends, never to die again, never to be sick again. Come on, I want to be in heaven. That's our home. This right here, we're only here for a little while. There, for eternity. And then we come back down to earth on the brand new earth with Christ forever. So you know where your home is, but do you know the way? Here's what Jesus said. Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life." You know, nowadays we hear a lot of people saying, there's many paths to God, there's many ways to get to God, all religions are equally valid, these kind of things. But Jesus didn't teach that at all. In fact, some might think today that Jesus was very offensive when he said, "I am the way." In fact, in the book of Acts, it says, there's no other name given among men whereby we can be saved. So young people, I want to say to you today, heaven is your home and Jesus is the way. Put your trust in Christ. Believe in Jesus. Give your life fully to him and lead as many people as you can to the way, the truth, and the life, Jesus Christ. God bless you, young people.